What is what? Jesus, that China's face looks terrible.
Falls count anywhere, guys. Let's get this action underway.
Well, ding ding ding.
Big boot. She got out of the way there. Her evasion techniques are on point. Would you look at this? It looks like they both did their homework heading into this one. Ah, snap there. Proving tough to catch. Oh, it didn't go as planned there. I admire the gusto of Bayley. Even when she's not on top, she doesn't let that get her down because she's still trying to be the best version of herself that she can possibly be. That's Bayley, always with a smile on her face, even through adversity. Powerbomb! Bayley on her heels now. She still has a lot of time to recover, though. You both kept harping on about Bayley's positivity and sunny disposition, but you're underselling her as a competent competitor. Bayley has won every possible championship in WWE, including the Women's Tag Team Championship. Yes, and it was Bayley's positivity and endless perseverance that allowed her to do so. Bayley truly has all the skills in that ring, but it's her overwhelming enthusiasm that takes all of that a step further. The dangers in this kind of match are endless. Byron, what could we expect in this one? It's all about the dangers of the unknown. The fight could go anywhere. An attack can come from anywhere. Well, this is when we see just how far someone's willing to go to defeat their opponent, because anything goes. Real quick, in case we have any newbies watching, a false count anywhere match means that this contest can literally end anywhere. Simple, right? Even sack. She's starting to look concerned. She knew this false count anywhere match would be tough. Whoa, not so fast. In describing this match, Corey, you said it can end anywhere, which means we could see this match conclude in the ring, the stands, the locker room. Heck, it could even end outside the streets. And on top of that, it's worth noting that anything is legal in this match, guys. The only rule is there are no rules. Good grief. Pow, what a shot. Stomping down. She goes back in the ring now. Neckbreaker. Bayley looking impressive. She's looking unstoppable, actually. And Bayley connected nicely there. She's losing some steam now. She needs to turn the tide here. Great offense by Bayley. Oh, nasty impact. Oof. Boom, what impact! Incredible action in this match so far. Buster! Great women's action here in WWE. Here comes the setup, double underhook. Vintage pedigree! That hit the shoulders down. Oh, somehow she kicked out there, but I don't know how much more she could take. Right in the mouth, relentless. Enough already.
Not looking good right now. Clothesline in the corner. Going all the way up. Perched up top. Oh, the reversal by Bailey. We continue to see incredible perseverance from these competitors.
The war continues to rage on with no superstar willing to give an inch.
Double axe handle. Great offense by Bailey.
Ooh-wee.
Wow, she turned that one around. Connected on that. Oklahoma slam. And Bailey evades that one. She's taken to the floor when she can be ever so dangerous.
There we go.
Bailey on the offensive.
Pick him up. Pick him up. Pick him up.
There it is! Bailey to Bailey! Bailey can end it here, but now can Bailey capitalize? Wow! She is just too quick. Got out of the way in a hurry. Oh, Bailey, what a right hand. And there's more to come. Oof. And down. Oof. Snapmare. Not safe yet. Pick. Now momentum is in the corner of Bailey. Dictating the pace of the match now. Straight forearm. Oh, she turns it around. Back inside the ring. Here comes the setup, double underhook. Vintage pedigree. That could end. There's the pinfall and the victory.